what is going on with our Calypso art form. Somebody please tell Da Vinci what is wrong with Calypso in this country. Calypso used to be our mainstay, and we would play Calypso every day. But nowadays it is not so, it's only soca, rap, rock and reggae on the radio. Well, I feel to ball, I cannot hear me calypsos at all. It seems that the voice of our society has been silenced by the enemy. Calypso was born in order to lambaste those who were dealing with hate. Yes, and it served us quite well. We were victorious, as you can tell. We moved from subservience to leadership roles. Calypso was instrumental in achieving our goals. Now Calypso is relegated to just carnival. Message is lost in the bacchanal. Well, I feel the ball, I cannot hear me calypsos at all. It seems that the voice in our society has been silenced by the enemy. The wisdom of our society resides in our calypso melody. The love and the unity is in calypso's harmony. Our ancestors' history, our strength and our integrity, it shows how we came to be. So how can we discard it so callously? Well, I feel the ball, I cannot hear me calypsos at all. It seems that the voice of our society has been silenced by the enemy. To add to my perplexity, in a conversation with a former monarch and calypso personality, I asked if some had a monopoly or a long-term contract with the CDC. I am not at liberty to reveal his identity, but this is how he answered me. You cannot reach the big yard sun unless you bowl until your battery run. Well, I did feel the ball, but I cannot let calypso fall, because this voice in our society must not be silenced by the enemy.